Did you get a like tsunami of guy attention?
Yeah, of course.
So what was that like for you and your mind? Like, how did you segregate? Because and you were very young.
When I started working, my family doesn't come from this. It was like, you know, what is this work? What is she doing? And I remember my nani saying it, and she telling my parents that if she's getting so many offers, I was telling them, give me 2-3 years. Let me try this out. If not, I will do the IAS exams. I will do whatever it is. But you know, I'm not, this is the age. I still have the time. Let me try it out. Don't you trust your upbringing? Was the question she asked my mother. And that is what it was. I mean, there were mothers coming in with the other lead actresses. My mother never came with me. So you're going for a job? Do the job, come home. I'm here at home waiting for you.